This is a Barncaster. It weighs 5.5 pounds, has a roasted maple neck. This is all built in the USA. These are made for BAD, B-A-D-D, Bikers Against Drunk Drivers. I'm George Jacobs. I build these guitars especially for that company. They're a non-profit. I think it's absolutely incredible. Look at the action on that. You're 1/16th of the 17th fret, no buzzing. You got hand-wound pickups in the USA, CTS pots, leveled and crowned. It's put together just amazingly.